Today, we are launching an operation and we're also launching new kit, not just on the motorcycles themselves, but jackets for the officers riding them. We make no apology for being highly visible. High visibility on the road saves lives. Today, you'll see our entire fleet, well over 100 motorcycles in the southeast corner, particularly, but across the state, out there trying to send a message. Visibility is what it's all about.